alma de provinciana huele esa limpia rosa temprana. Palomas, tus caseríos, Guadalajara, Guadalajara, con esa pura tierra mojada.
Inolvidables como en las tardes, desde la lluvia, desde la loma, no nos dejaban ir a Zapopan. Thank you.
tierra es tu alegría. A mi tierra mexicana, a sus volcanes, a sus praderas y flores, que son como talismanes.
De vida, me susurran los silencios, las flores renacen, apenas sube el sol, se ríen del invierno. Desde que llegaste vida, le hemos hecho trampa al tiempo, mi cuna es tu abrazo, tu suspiro una canción que me arrulla como el viento. El que conoce cada línea de tu mano, el que te cuida y camina a tu lado. Todo cambió por ti, todo es amor por ti. Mi corazón te abrí, desde entonces llevo el cielo dentro de mí. Nunca jamás hallarte al instante en que se fue la luz. Llegaste tú. Me despierto agradecido. Con tu aire yo respiro, tu sueño y el mío se mezclan en las noches como mares en los ríos. más afortunado me ha tocado ser el que conoce cada línea de tu mano, el que te cuida y camina a tu lado. Todo cambió por ti, todo es amor por ti. Mi corazón te abrí desde entonces, llevo el cielo dentro de mí. Nunca jamás sentí una alegría así. Qué bendición hallarte al instante en que se fue la luz. Llegaste tú. Al instante en que se fue la luz, llegaste tú. Llegaste tú.
Ceremony that we do in Judaism, there are two witnesses and they play a very important role. So I need those witnesses to step forward here. Good, you too. Great, excellent. Now, when David gives Nadia her ring, which she'll place on the forefinger of her right hand just for a minute, then you can put it on your finger. That's so that you two witnesses can see that she received the ring from David. When you give David his ring, you just put it on the regular finger.
No one gives it.
Okay, because traditionally only the woman gets the ring. And then, so we're going to have, before you sign, we're going to have you, David, as room sign over here. Right here? That's it. And then Nadia.
Nervous.
Do you want to sign first?
Right.
You sign here. Right. Oh, no, sorry. Oh my God, I almost had you sign the rabbi.
Okay. I need like.
I want to see a true master.
Nice. Okay.
You guys are going to sign.
I know. Witness.
Yeah. I make you Greg nervous because I'm nervous.
Don't screw it up.
Craig never cracks under pressure. That's why he's my
best friend. He's literally. With the most confident about this.
Good.
Good. Oh, yeah. He's like, I've done
you?
This before.
Well,
I've done this.
Are you encroaching? Encroaching? On the oven? You guys gotta see this one.
A little too long. I went a little too long.
Yeah, but you know what? You left your mark.
That's true.
Okay. And then I'll sign.
That's not bad, man.
That's that is, actually.
You bring the white out? I had to fill the whole line.
The Z's very intense.
Excellent. Now, it becomes official when I hand it over to the two of you. By the way, in the ceremony, I say hand it over to you. You don't have to take it. I'll put that on the table, okay? So, thank you.
Thank you.
For playing such an important role. And mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Thank you.
Brochim Habaim B'Shem Adonai. Bendecidos sean ustedes, David y Nadia, al estar hoy aquí, consagrando sus vidas el uno al otro. Blessed are the two of you as you enter into this chuppah, this bridal canopy, consecrating your lives to each other. And blessed am I to be here with the two of you today. It was touch and go with all the snow that we had back east. But here we are in this beautiful city with all the warmth. And I say warmth not from the weather, but from the two of you. Because everywhere you go and everyone who is ever with you feels that warmth that you bring to every occasion. And you're standing here under this chuppah with your parents at your side and your family here with you and all of your friends as well. This is indeed a blessed occasion. And now the first act of that ceremony is the encircling of each other. And that reenacts creation as you create your lives together, symbolizing unity, protection, and empowering each other. So, Nadia, I'm going to ask you first to encircle David three times, and she might need some help, so if one of you wants to come up and help her, just hold her tray, and you're going to walk around three times, and you can follow her, and you can really hang on to that. One, we'll count, dos, three. Great, you keep coming. Okay, and then you'll stop back here. And then now David will walk around you three times. Yeah. That's right, hold on. One. Two. Now, in our tradition, seven's a lucky number, so now you need to do-si-do and walk around each other and see if you can figure that out. Very nice. Good. Okay, that's great. Excellent. In happiness and joy, we thank God for the blessing of love, which we celebrate today, formally consecrating the love of Nadia Aguilar and David Steinberg for each other. May they always rejoice in their love, graced by delight through their mutual affection. O Lord our God, source of all blessing, fulfill every worthy wish of their hearts. Open their eyes to the beauty and the mystery of the love they hold for each other every day as today. And may they together embrace and nurture the promise of this moment so that all who know them will call them truly blessed. Querido Dios, fuente de toda santidad, ayúdanos a ver la dimensión sagrada de la vida, guía a este novio y a esta novia a la realización de la santidad y la devoción cada día como hoy. And now we're going to raise this cup, which we're going to put some wine in. And David, this is a cup from your family, so very significant. And we raise this cup, and it's a symbol of the joy and bounty that we know will come your way throughout your life. We refer to this in our tradition as the Kos Bracha, the cup of blessing. In a few moments, I'll ask you to drink from this cup. It's our blessing for both of you, that as you go through life, your Kos Bracha, your cup of blessing, will be filled with joy and happiness. Baruch Atanonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam, Borei Pri Hagafen. Baruch Atanonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam, Asher Kedishanu B'mitzvotav, V'tivanu Al HaRayot, V'yaser Lanu Et HaArusot, V'hiter Lanu Et HaNisuot, Lanu Al Yidei Chupa V'Kiddushin, Baruch Atanonai, V'kadei Shamo Yisrael, Al Yidei Chupa V'Kiddushin. David, I'll ask you to take us some wine first. Leave some for Nadia. Nadia, you'll take some. And as you share the wine from this cup, may you share all things from this day on with love and understanding. And now, David and Nadia, in the past several months, you've given a great deal of thought to this occasion. You've looked forward to this day, and you lovingly planned your futures together. So before you pronounce your declaration of marriage, David, you take Nadia to be your lawful wedded wife, promise to honor her, love her, and cherish her.
I do.
Good answer. And Nadia, do you take David to be your lawful wedded husband, promise to honor him, love him, and cherish him?
I do.
Great. And now, keeping with tradition, we're going to take your rings. And David, you'll take your ring, and you're going to place it on the forefinger of Nadia's right hand so the witnesses could see, right? Hold it up for the witnesses to see. Excellent. Good. And now you're going to repeat after me, David. Hare.
Hare.
At. Mikudeshet. Li.
Li.
Betaba'at.
Betaba'at.
Zo.
Zo.
Kedat.
Kedat.
Moshe.
Moshe.
The Israel.
The Israel.
And you just declared you are consecrated to me as my wife according to the laws of Moses and the people Israel. And in Spanish, por este año estás consagrada a mí como mi esposa, en conformidad con la ley de Moisés y de Israel. And now, you understood that, right?
Yeah.
And now we're going to take your ring, Nadia, which you'll place on David's hand. And you're going to repeat on the regular hand you wear, that's it. And you'll repeat after me, Hare,
Ata,
Mikudash, Li,
Betaba'at,
Zo,
Kedat,
Moshe,
the Israel.
And you just declare you are consecrated to me as my husband according to the laws of Moses and the people Israel. In keeping with the declarations that you have made, you give and you receive these rings. They are a token of your union, a symbol of enduring loyalty. May they ever remind you that your lives are bound together by devotion and faithfulness. And now we have here the Jewish marriage license, the ketubah, which I will read in part before all our honored guests. Be'chad b'shabbat b'esrim yom l'chodesh tevet shnat chameshet alafim. B'shev meyod b'shivim b'shmonen l'minyan she'anu minyan kan b'san Miguel de Allende. And everybody understood that part. Good. Hachatan Shlomo ben Yechiel Meir ben Sophia Esther Amar la Lahada Gabriela bat Abraham Sara Haveli la Antakedat Moshe the Yisrael. This ketubah witnesses before God and all present that on the first day of the week, the 20th day of the month of Tevet, in the year 5778, which corresponds to the sixth day of the month of January in the year 2018, the Holy Covenant of Marriage was entered in San Miguel de Allende, Guanajuato, Mexico, between the groom David Andrew Steinberg, son of Jeffrey and Sue, and the bride Nadia Gabriela Aguilar, daughter of Rodolfo and Marta. And they said to each other, I take you to be mine according to the laws of Moses and Israel. We pledge to be equal partners, loving friends, and supportive companions throughout our lives. We will value and revere one another with honor and integrity as we create a loving future together. We will bring out in ourselves and in each other qualities of forgiveness, compassion, and virtue. Our love will provide us with the determination to be ourselves while cherishing each other's uniqueness. And it goes on to talk about your wonderful relationship that you will nurture together. And this was signed by two witnesses and the two of you. And I hand this over to you, to the two of you. I know you'll cherish it, and most of all, uphold it in the many years ahead. And now we recite the seven blessings, the Sheva Brachot,
which thank God for allowing the bride and groom to rejoice in their love for each other. And I know that we're going to have some friends come up to read these in English. I'll do the Hebrew, and then friends will have come up to English, and then some in, then also in Spanish. So when I call your name, why don't you come up? Faith first, Shem first, Sandy Cosman, Daniel Hyland, Matt Kosofsky, Sandy Rosenberg, and Marilyn Sickler, and Ani Carrillo, Antonio Aguilar, Gonzalo Aguilar, Federico Aguilar, Bertha Regalado, Sandra Regalado, and Daniel Aguilar. Okay, we have a nice group up here. So, those of you doing English, I'll give you the English, and just pass it. You'll do one each. And those doing Spanish, do they have their copies?
Yes.
Good. Everybody up here? We'll begin first in Hebrew. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, borei pri hagafen. Now in English.
Blessed are you, O God. Your presence fills the universe. You have created the fruit of the vine.
Wonderful. And now in Spanish, numero uno.
Bendito eres tú, Señor, Dios nuestro, Rey del Universo, que crea el fruto de la vid.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, shakol bara lichvodo. Number two.
May you be filled with awe as you find your place in the world. Blessed is the one who created human beings. All creation reflects God's glory.
True. I like the pause.
Yeah.
No, no, no. Bendito eres tú, Señor, Dios nuestro, Rey del Universo, quien creó todas las cosas para su gloria.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, yotzer ha'adam. Number three.
May your hearts be always filled with love. May you always sense the love of your family and friends, whether they are close by or across the distances.
Thanks. Number three.
Bendito eres tú, Señor, Dios nuestro, Rey del Universo, quien creó todas las cosas para su gloria.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, asher yatzar ha'adam b'tzalmo, b'tzelem demut habnito, v'hikim lo mimenu binyan adei'ad, baruch atah Adonai, yotzer ha'adam. Number four.
May your joy for one another overflow into the world which surrounds you. May you find wonder as you live, love, and perpetuate life. May those in need find good things, good friends in you.
Great. Cuatro.
Número cuatro. Bendito eres tú, Señor, Dios nuestro, Rey del Universo, quien creó al hombre en su imagen y semejanza, e hizo para él y de él mismo un edificio para la eternidad. Bendito eres tú, Señor, el Creador del Hombre.
Gracias. Sos tasis de tagel, bahakara bi kibbutz baneha le tocha besimcha baruch atah Adonai mesameach tzion bivaneha. Number five.
May you rejoice and be glad in having searched the world for one another. Blessed is the joy of our gathering here with you today.
Thank you.
Brinda alegría jubilosa y exultación a la estéril. Reuniendo a sus hijos con ella en felicidad, bendito eres tú, Señor, que trae felicidad a Sion a través de sus hijos.
Gracias. Sameach tisamach reim ahuvim, kisamechecha yitzircha began Eden, mikedev baruch atah Adonai, mesameach chatan dekala.
Blessed are you, God, who grants the joy of marriage. May all people live with you in peace.
Excellent. Six.
Brinda la verdadera felicidad a estos amantes compañeros, como alégrate a tus creaciones en el jardín del Edén en tiempos antiguos. Bendito eres tú, Señor, que hace feliz al novio y a la novia.
Gracias. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, asher bara sason besimcha, chatan bekala, Gila, Rina, Ditsa, Vechedva, Ahava, Vyachava, Shalom v'reyu, meheirah Adonai Eloheinu, yishama be'arei Yehuda, u'b'chutzot Yerushalayim, kol sason v'kol simcha, kol chatan v'kol kala, baruch atah Adonai, mesameach chatan im hakala. Siete.
Bendito eres tú, Señor, Dios nuestro, Rey del Universo, quien creó la alegría y la felicidad, al novio y a la novia, la risa y el canto, el placer y el deleite, el amor y la armonía, la paz y el compañerismo. Señor, Dios nuestro, haz que pronto se escuchen en las ciudades de Judá y en las calles de Jerusalén los sonidos de alegría y de felicidad, las voces del novio y la novia, los sonidos de la celebración de los novios dentro de su japá y los sonidos de los jóvenes con sus banquetes llenos de canciones. Bendito eres tú, Señor, que hace que el novio y la novia se regocijen el uno con el otro.
Gracias. You could all take your seats. Oh, one more. I'm sorry. Yeah, try English.
Blessed are you, O God. Your presence fills the universe. You have created joy and celebration, bride and groom, gladness and jubilation, pleasure, delight, love, unity, friendship, and peace. Soon may we hear in the streets of the city and on the paths of the fields the voice of joy and the voice of gladness, the voice of lovers from under their canopy, and the voices of their friends and family from their feasts of celebration. Blessed are you, O God, who blesses the bride and the groom.
Thank you very much. Before you sit down, they're going to take wine again. And Nadia, you'll finish it up, okay? And keep you warm. David and Nadia, of all the joys that comes the way of the rabbi, one of the greatest sources of satisfaction is joining two people in the bond of marriage, especially when such a beautiful couple stands before me. And you know, our hearts and our lips simultaneously utter a prayer of thanks to God for allowing us to reach this day of joy. There is a blessing in Hebrew. Those who know it, please join me. Baruch Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Shehechianu V'Kiyamanu V'Higianu Lazman Hazeh. Amen. David and Nadia, as you entered under this chuppah, you left the world of anticipation and you entered into the world of realization, companionship and completeness. Loyalty and love are now within your grasp. And you know, as you stand here, you're making a commitment which represents a personal affirmation of love. Now, as we use in English the word affirmation, Judaism uses the word sanctification, kiddushin. That's the word for marriage, because that's actually what's happening. Today, we're sanctifying a special relationship between one man and one woman, between you, David, and you, Nadia. And I thought I might say a little bit of that in Spanish. David, estoy emocionado de estar aquí contigo. Conocí a tus abuelos, conozco a tus padres, y significa mucho para mí poder unirte en matrimonio el día de hoy. Es siempre un placer estar contigo. Eres inteligente, tienes un gran sentido del humor, muy trabajador, muy responsable, grandes valores como persona, capaz de lidiar con cualquier situación. La familia es muy importante para ti. Eres un excelente padre, hijo y ahora esposo. Estas son solo algunas de las cualidades que te convierten en la excelente persona que eres.
Good.
Nadia, estoy muy contento de haber tenido la oportunidad de conocerte en este último año. eres hermosa en tu interior y tu exterior. Siempre estás emocionada por la vida. Ves cada día como una nueva aventura. Tienes un talento extraordinario. Tienes un hermoso voz. Siempre sonriendo, reflejando a la alegría que llevas por dentro. Siempre buscando la forma de seguir creciendo espiritualmente y en conocimiento. And this is a symbol of holiness and sacredness. This is a sacred occasion. And the two of you are bound to, and it keeps you warm, yeah. Right, Nadia? Good. And that is a symbol of sacredness, and that your lives are bound together in holiness and sacredness. And I invoke God's name, Yivarech Adonai Bishurecha. May the Lord bless you and keep you. Ya'er Adonai Panav Elecha Vikunecha. May the Lord let His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Yisar Adonai Panav Elecha V'yaseh Lecha Shalom. May God lift up His face upon you, grant you health, happiness, and peace. And together we all say, Amen. Amen. Well, David, the last act belongs to you. You know what? We'll let Nadia wear this. Keep her warm. And David, the last act belongs to you. You're going to break a glass. And as you do, it's traditional for everybody to say, Mazel Tov, good luck and good fortune to both of you throughout your lives. Hey, we
La fiesta no... damos la cordial bienvenida también. Se cansa.
Y Nadia, fuerte el aplauso. Bienvenidos. Thank you. sin. Esta gran emotiva entrada para todos ustedes.
Bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame. amo mucho.
Aquí se la sabe.
Como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Pensaré, pues amo mucho. Ya tengo miedo de tener libertad de mis fuerzas.
Para el ballet de esta noche. A ver acá, se la.
Bésame.
¡Viernes martes! ¡Eh! ¡Eh! ¡Eh!
Yeah. deseo toda la felicidad del mundo y muchas bendiciones en su vida.
Nadia y David, les deseo con todo mi corazón que sean muy felices y que tengan una vida y un matrimonio lleno de detalles.
Hola. Hi, David. Hi, Nadia. I love you. I'm so happy to be here and I'm so happy for you.
Hola, hija. Este día tan especial te deseo lo mejor. Ya sabes que te amo y que es mi mejor ilusión que seas feliz junto con Dave. Los amo a los dos.
Hey, Nana, te quiero un chorro. A ti y a Dave les deseo lo mejor, que Dios los bendiga y les dé plenitud y esté siempre con ustedes para que sean felices siempre.
Hola, les quiero mucho, cuídense mucho, mucho éxito en todas sus metas y en todo lo que se propongan. ¡Muah!
Hola, Nadia y Dave, les deseo lo mejor siempre, que tengan una hermosa familia, que Dios les dé muchos hijos y mucho amor.
Hola, Nadia y Dave, muchas felicidades, que Dios los colme con muchísimo amor, siempre a lo largo de toda su vida.
Hola, ¿qué digo? Gracias, gracias a todos por todo, por el apoyo. Dave, te amo. I'm so happy to be here with you. Can't wait.
Sí, 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 hey, now, baby. Oh, my mind on play now, baby. Sí, 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 hey, now, baby. So let's go on things straight now, baby. Tell me if you love me or not, love me or not, love me or not. At the penthouse on you, am I lucky or not, lucky or not, lucky or not? You gotta tell me if you love me or not, love me or not, love me or not. I'm wishing for you, am I lucky or not, lucky or not, lucky or not?
Baby, both of us should know better.
Ooh, 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 been wishing for you. Ooh, ooh.